guys.
We are having a slumber party for two.
We're making a video right now. It's just in the making because it's gonna. We're making it on Movie Maker, unlike the other videos we have.
Yeah. So it's gonna be all edited and.
It's going to be probably done by tomorrow.
Oh yeah.
Oh, we've been done by tonight. But
it'll be probably posted tomorrow.
Yeah, hopefully.
But
it's an Easter one, so I'm sure you guys will like it.
Yeah, because it's Easter season. Anyways, back to our category. What we want to talk about is giving out the wrong information. Giving out wrong information is hurtful, isn't it?
Yeah.
It is.
It is. Well, actually, it's not hurtful. Well, it
can
be. If a guy did it, then it'd be hurtful. But if your friend did it, not nice. Like, say if there's a guy you know, and then she gives you, like, the wrong number, whether it's on purpose or not, double check. Like, she should have double checked. But anyway.
Anyways, on the whole, giving out wrong information can bite you back in the ass later on when it's found out. And it can be about many things. That's just one little example. But anyways, yeah, that's how it goes.
So, thanks for watching.
Yeah, if you did. Know, this probably wasn't the most exciting video out there.
We just gotta.
I just wanted to say that.
So remember, comment, blah-de blah.
Yes, and tune in for our new Easter video that's coming in sometime. It's gonna be bomb. And that's not gonna be on it. Alrighty. Some Easter teeth for you.
Bye-bye.